The first impressions had been good. I liked the bike. It's like a stiff bike, which I also expected to be. The handling was good in the downhills. For sure, it was just the first ride. We did 2 hours, so it's hard to really say a lot. But sometimes those first impressions are like the ones who are the right impressions. They have been pretty good. I really like those 28 tires. A lot of comfortable that gives you, because the bike is so stiff, so it's always good to have a bit bigger tires. Also, the thing what I experienced is that most of those new carbon frames, they're getting so stiff, which is good for us, because stiffness means like better handling. The bike really keeps the roads. The bike is stiffer when you're out of the saddle, so that's, you can bring more power into the road. So we need the stiffness. But those stiffness also can make problems on long rides with your hands, shoulders, and arms and elbows. So when you have a really stiff bike, it's good to have those wider tires, which gives you the needed comfort. And also it's a better feeling when you have those wider tires. It gives you more safety in the downhills. And I would say for many amateur riders, it's also great to have those tires when you have sometimes gravel roads or not so good roads, because they are also much better in punctures and stuff like that.